candidate Hala Ayala. Hala.
This is quite an entrance. I guess if you're late, you're first. It's by default. So I'm Hala Ayala. I am a candidate for the 51st District House of Delegates seat. First and tell, with all my literature, we've knocked hundreds of doors, and we won our primary. It was a great experience, but now the real work begins. You know, as a woman in politics, we always talk about the challenges that we face as a single mother. You know, we're balancing our families, we're balancing our communities, we're balancing our activism, and it makes me that much more eager and determined to make sure that we flip this seat blue. We need people that look like me, people that represent mothers and family members in different economic statuses, classes, cultural differences in the General Assembly. We need us represented. Yeah. And after the election, it was a turning point for me because I've done campaigns for close to a decade, advocacy, working on women and family issues, raising the minimum wage, fighting for equal work, for equal pay, working for Medicaid expansion. And I think at the point when I woke up on November 9th, I was in an alternate universe. I have an out-of-body political experience, if that's diagnosable. And I said, holy crap, what just happened? What just happened was that we in Virginia did well, a good job. You know, we showed up to the polls. We turned it blue. But I guess others didn't follow suit, and that was just so frightening. I didn't know what was happening next. And so I'm a firm believer, believe what you hear and believe what you see. And when they elected Donald Trump to office, we now see what he's capable of doing, dismantling everything that was at the humanitarian level, the family level, the working class level. And they say, oh, Democrats didn't do this, do that. Well, here we all are. We're gonna do it this year. After the Women's March, wearing my pink hat and handing out my signs, I was like, enough, get off the sidelines and get into the game. So I know that a lot of these candidates share this sentiment with me, but I need your help. It's not just about the keyboard, it's about the clipboard. We need to knock doors. We need to get on the phones. We need to write those dang postcards, which are so very helpful. And we need to get out here and support our candidates, not only you know, with that, you know, volunteer support, but monetarily. Unfortunately, we have to buy literature to get the message out. We have to employ staff to help get the word out. And with you, one of us is powerful, but with even more, we're able to change Virginia and change the world.
Thank you. Thank you, Hala. Thank you. Hala was...